Hey everyone, Allison here from the Protocase team. Today I'm going to give you three quick hits about powder coat. So we've already covered powder coat in a couple other Proto Tech tips. In one, Cody discussed the difference between epoxy and polyester powder coat. In another one, Chris gave a breakdown of the different powder coat textures that we offer. But that was then, this is now. Today I'm going to give you three quick hits of information about powder coat. Number one, we have a new powder coat color. It's a white texture powder coat color called CO-31-WH120. This is a semi-gloss polyester powder coat. With this new powder coat color, we've got 31 stocked options available for you to choose from. I recommend checking out our website for the full list. Point number two, reflectivity. So Chris's Proto Tech tip about powder coat textures touched on the different reflectivity levels of the textures that we offer. But I'll go into it in a little bit more detail. So powder coats that are high gloss, as you'd imagine, reflect the most light, while gloss powder coats are a close second. Medium, semi-gloss powder coats sit somewhere in the middle. And as you can imagine, low gloss, flat, and matte powder coats reflect the least amount of light, or very little. Ultimately, the level of reflectivity that you choose is going to come down to a combination of the desired aesthetics that you're going for, as well as any specific application requirements that you have. Point number three, tolerances. We've said it before, but it bears repeating. Powder coat is going to add 0.03 inches or 0.08 millimeters to a cutout. So you're going to need to take that into account when creating cutouts for mounting components. If you want to learn more, check out our website as well as our powder coat guide on our blog. And I highly recommend checking out the Proto Tech Tips playlist to watch all the other topics that we've covered. We've got links in the description below. Thanks very much for watching this week's Proto Tech Tip. We'll see you back here next week.